you may still be struggling with depression. You try to put on a brave face, but inside, the symptoms linger. In fact, 2 out of 3 people taking an antidepressant may still experience unresolved symptoms.
Really?
Rexulti, when added to your antidepressant, has been shown to reduce symptoms of depression. It may help you feel better, without giving up the progress you may have made with your antidepressant. Rexulti is not for everyone. Call your doctor about unusual changes in behavior, worsening depression, or thoughts of suicide. Antidepressants can increase these in those 24 and younger. Elderly dementia patients taking Rexulti have an increased risk of death or stroke. Call your doctor if you have high fever, stiff muscles, and confusion to address a possible life-threatening condition, or if you have uncontrollable muscle movements, as these may be permanent. High blood sugar was reported with Rexulti, and in extreme cases can lead to coma or death. Other risks are increased cholesterol, weight gain, decreased white blood cells, which can be serious, dizziness on standing, seizures, trouble swallowing, and impaired judgment or memory.